Osram encampments creep closer to our plans. They should exercise some caution.
I didn't think the Tormek still had any life in it. But I was wrong.
My people have been telling tales of your accomplishments. Seems you have taken a special interest in our stretch of snow out under.
Yes. And apparently this is the only way I'll get to see all of it.
Is this a challenge?
For the Werek.
You? This must be a joke.
It is not a joke, Eratok.
Now I see. The Outlander's your pawn. And with you backing her claim, I have no choice but to accept. I expected better of you, sister.
It was you who forbid me from Thunder's drum, brother.
Brother and sister, this is a little more complicated than I thought.
No, it's simple. You will meet me at the Frost Figures, and I'll put a quick end to this mockery.
I suppose I owe you an explanation.
Yeah. I suppose you do. So why didn't you tell me that you and Aratok are siblings?
I thought I wouldn't have to. I'm surprised Aratok brought it up in front of a stranger. He must be very angry. I'm not always the best judge of
people.
I prefer the company of spirits. They're simply my own. I didn't want you to think of our pilgrimage as some sort of family squabble. It's much more important than that.
It's bold, I'll give you that. Going after your own brother?
He gave me no choice. He thinks I'm a child to be shoved to the back of the hunt. He would forbid me from my destiny. And yet, part of me did it knowing he would forgive me, eventually. He always does.
Family drama aside, what's this challenge meant to be anyway?
You and Aratok will hunt machines at the Frost Figures. The victor will be the fastest. It won't be easy.
Nothing about this has been so far.
When you meet us at the starting point, I'll tell you more. It will be simpler to explain from the base of the hills.
Araya, it's not about who's related to who. I want to know what's inside Thunder's drum. The spirit, the daemon, and how it all connects to the machines. But if we're gonna go through with this, I need you to be straight with me.
I underestimated you. And Aratok. I won't make that mistake again.
See you at the Frost Figures then. So, off to risk my life in order to take charge of a Banuk hunting band. Just what I always wanted. Frost Figures, here I come.
Thank you.
Outlander. I have prevailed over such challenges before, and fear none. But this one is foolish. You are not Banuk. You do not understand my responsibilities. I ask you, one hunter to another, withdraw.
Will you let us go to Thunderstrom?
You haven't seen what's up there, Outlander! I will not risk my sister's life again.
Then we better get on with this.
So be it! I will bury your insolent claim in the frozen ground!
Enough! Let us begin! To hunt! To strive! That is the way of the Banuk and of the contest before you. You will climb the frost figures from the east, Aratok from the west. Each trail wends its way through deadly machines. Hunters from the Werak will be posted along the way. They will hail you, calling out machines for you to slay. Your hunt will take you around the ridge to the center, where you must descend to the valley for your final kill. Each time, after your prey has fallen, you must launch a beacon such as this, so that all our kin will see your progress.
Kill machines, launch balloons. Got it. So, the first of us to launch the third balloon wins?
Well, yes. But as challenger, your path to victory is harder. If even one of your beacons comes in after Aratox, he prevails.
You had your chance, Outlander.
So did you.
The hunt begins on my mark.
Gotta head up that mountain. Looks like there are a few ways to go up, and those rock paintings mark the path. Okay, up we go. Wasting.
Take out the herd below. Every machine.
Kill a herd. Okay, I can do that.
Thank you. All right, Challenger. You need to take out the herd below. Every machine.
Get a herd. Okay, I can do that.
Now climb the ridge and launch your balloon!
Haratok knows what he's doing. No time to waste.
Take the rappel point to the next challenge.
Two Bellowbacks ahead, Challenger. Kill them both. None of the other machines matter.
All right, two dead Bellowbacks coming up.
Thank you. Challenger, raise your marker!
Okay, now to the marker.
Come on over here and launch your balloon!
I'm ahead of the balloon by a little. I gotta get moving.
Now take the zipline and work your way down to the valley.
Storm's kicking up. Can't see much. Close now. Almost down. All right, to the last challenge.
Something's wrong. My kin should be here, driving in our final quarry.
They're right behind us!
So it's true. Frostclaws from Thunder's Drum.
The attack cut short the competition. Naturally, there can be no result. It is void.
You saw what she did. She defeated the machines. Not I. It is proven. She is the better hunter. We are Banuk. Survive, prevail. What else matters? My blood is in your teeth. I take my place behind you on the hunt.
No more hunters may make the ascent to Thunder's Drum. The way is closed to all but the chieftain and myself.
It is not my place, but I would ask a boon to accompany you and my sister.
It might be permitted, but only if you do as I say.
No. Only if you do as I say.
Thunder's Drum awaits. There's a camp at its base, Longnotch it's called. Meet us there when you're ready. Chieftain.
I can't feel my... a new outfit. And a weapon like Aratok's. I guess the chieftain gets the chieftain's gear. And now to Longnotch. Nothing left to keep me from Thunder's Drum. To me.